Now obey my voice. I will give you advice, and God be with you. You shall represent the people before God and bring their cases to God.